It's
okay, Gypsy. Gypsy.
No!
Gypsy.
No!
You're gonna feel so much better, Gypsy. It's so hot outside.
Oh wow, she has a lot of fur.
Yeah. Do you wanna we have to bag it?
What?
In those bags. Good girl, Gypsy.
Oh, she has a
I know, but she's gonna feel so much better when it's done. Gypsy! Gilly! Good girl, Gypsy!
She looks so much better already.
I know.
Now Gilly, he has a bump on his neck, so.
That might be where the horse kicked him.
Probably
has gone away by now.
What?
He's probably gone away by now, hopefully.
Yeah.
You want to bat it? Yeah. Good girl, Gypsy.
Yeah.
Wow, you're good and fast. Like the day at the spa?
Yeah. It's not as bad as you thought it would be.
No.
Well, now they're gonna be much cleaner. Because their fur doesn't drag on the ground anymore.
And it's so hot, you know, they're like,
yeah!
Good girl, Gypsy!
After this, we're gonna give them a treat.
He has the magic touch, so she's being really good.
Gilly Lily's just looking up.
You're next, boy.
They probably think that they're going to get slaughtered or something, because that's how they scream.
She seems relaxed now, though.
Yeah, but she's still shaking like this.
Yeah. I don't think she's ever been sheared before. They used to cut them with this.
They said one time or something, they cut them.
They just cut them with scissors. Yeah. For 5 hours. Yeah. Like I said, you must have the magic touch. Clearly. Wow, she's so calm. It's amazing.
Yeah.
With your... I don't know how you do it.
Nice and soft, isn't it?
Not as soft as you can chill up her, but...
You chill up her? You got one of them?
No, my friend Arnica.
Oh, try to pick the hay out.
And it's also warm and sweaty. Mwah! She looks so better.
I know.
Looks a little different, don't you?
Oh.